You know, it's not so easy going back to the Holocaust. I have never talked about it, but all this suffering and loss was in me. It was existential. Day to day, people were shooting at you in the streets. Your life hung by a thread. I do remember there was one Rosh Hashanah, and the prayer is Utane Tokef, which says, who will live and who will die? And it was already a terrible time for us. So that was a very meaningful prayer. My father was sitting in his seat, I was sitting next to him, and he had a talit on. And when that prayer came, he put the talit over his head, and I was underneath him, holding my head, holding my hand, and prayed and cried, who will live and who will die? He repeated several times, what will become of us? What will become of us? Over and over again.